Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. And in this video we are going to learn how did I make a very easy aam ka achar or mango pickle. So the story is that a few days ago my husband went to an Indian store and there he got fresh vegetables and he bought a few mangoes and I had some achar masala at my home and I used that to make this recipe. It was super easy and the achar is very 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 tasty. So first I struggled a lot to cut these mangoes, but finally I chopped it in a bit medium sized pieces. And at first I thought that I will separate some soft pieces and I will use them to make ampanna, but then I mixed everything together and then I added 3 tablespoons of salt and 1/4 tablespoon or 2 pinch of hing or asafoetida. And I also added some turmeric, so it was 1 tablespoon of turmeric, and I mixed everything together and I left that in sun for a few hours. And you see it was drying a bit, and also since when you add salt to some fruit or something, then they leave a lot of water, so I didn't use this turmeric water. Although you can use it if you want. Then what I did was I took some mustard oil and I heated it until a characteristic smell came. And then I took my packet of achar masala. I just opened it and added 2 tablespoons of achar masala to my achar. And then I mixed it really well. You see, and I added this oil when it was a bit colder, and then I transferred this achar to a bottle, and this bottle I got from Thomas Philip, and you can buy these bottles everywhere. This achar has the taste of mama's hands, and I like it very much, and it's a great change because the achar that you get in Germany are usually made in cottonseed oil, which is not so healthy in my opinion. And I wanted to have the tangy taste of this sarso ka tel or mustard oil, and that's why I made my achar in mustard oil, which I find is the best thing to do because here the weather is cold, and in this cold climate eating mustard oil gives a innate warmth from inside. So that's why I like it very much, and I hope that you will also try that. If you like this video, don't forget to hit like button and subscribe to my channel. Here is my channel, and keep watching my videos because I am posting so many interesting videos and update and stories and so many things that you like. So we will meet again with a new topic and a new video. Until then, bye bye.